So we're on to the next season of Accrington Stanley, 10-season takeover. So our manager rating went from thumbs down to thumbs up. Huh? How does that work? I'll take it, at least it's not thumbs down. Oh yeah, look at this, because we won the league, we're doing a bus thing, aren't they? That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's my first time this career mode, I've won League 2 then, there we are. Yeah, like I said, I want to keep him for another season then myself. Actually, yes, I'm gonna do this, I think. I've changed my mind, I'm gonna sell him. Just because we keep getting all these offers and just to stop the offers coming in more or less, I think. Yeah, there will be better centre backs out there, of course there will be. So we'll sell him. Right, end of season 3 signings. Let's see who's free agents this and how much money we get. Yeah, our 600k leaves the club then. Replace a button and spent budget, okay. Yeah, that's one thing we do need to do. We actually need to look at objectives before just completing the season. That is one thing I can't forget to do this. So. So we are now in League One. Want to make some good signings, like ones that like almost get us promoted all the way up to a championship and. So we accept that, and I think it just, yeah, there we go. Transfer budget increase. Oh, actually, we've got 3 million, that's brilliant. How long will it take for O'Brien to go up in overall then? Let's have a look at that before we. Sell him. Yeah, let's set him anyway. Again, we could probably get like a younger fullback who actually starts in this team, then we can make Garland the backup. Then let's try and get 300k for him then. Okay, Yeah, we can't really use Balogun anyway because it doesn't fit into the formation. Right. Woman against a kill Marnock's not bad. Oh, I do lose that. It's annoying. But yes, yeah, as expected. They're in the top flight of French football, weren't they? Right, we need to sign the left back. Any good left backs that are affordable? So we have about like 5 million budget, but we need to spend that 5 million budget in different positions. Hello, James. Welcome to the stream. Okay, we'll scout you then. Look at the free agents also. have a look at the championship, the league above us. No, I want someone a little bit higher rated, I think. Osamaku might be quite good because he has played in the Premier League before, so have a look at him. Jada Silva might be quite good as well. I've signed him before. I don't know whether he's going to be any good on this FIFA or not. We can't afford you, and we can't afford you. Okay. That's helpful to know still, because maybe in a couple of seasons' time we can afford them. Joshua, it's okay. Need to put him on an energy plan then. It's a balance. Oh, I meant to reject that. We're not going into that with a 56 rated goalie, no chance. We're getting a better goalkeeper straight away. But I need somebody now, so we'll get this guy who's a little bit better. We also need to get our left back problems sorted pretty quick as well. So let's have a look at our shortlist again. Look at the left backs we found. Yeah, he's got to be good. His base stats look pretty good. There we go. So we've got a fullback and we've got a new goalkeeper. 64 red, that's perfect for a 20-year-old. So obviously they can just go up an overall then, can't they? Oh, Fleetwood Town beat us, that's annoying. We were going to get a full back, weren't we? Pretty sure I remember me saying. There we are, monthly scout report, that's what we need for defenders. That's brilliant. And Hobbins got in, that's so annoying. Oh, but at least I've done the objective of completing that. Go for that, we need a new right back as well. Oh, so I might lose them at the end of the season then. So, then probably sold at the end of the season then. Two isn't bad. Oh, that's really unfortunate. We
I'm
got
going back
sacked in
into
the
York.
10-season takeover. Accrington finished 11th. Why did I get sacked for finishing 11th? That's not bad. Anyway, this is a team. So growth was actually pretty good if we could have worked with him again then. Yeah, I bet somebody scored loads of goals as well. I mean, that's just ridiculous, FIFA. Why would you do that? They see top goal scorers and that. Was he coming up on this team anyway? Oh, they did have a 59 rated player, so that was pretty insane. Not a 57 rated one. All right, thank you for watching, guys. See you later.